Well, now I'm going to introduce my cohorts to you here now. On my right, our bass man, the Fresno Flash, the soul man of Brookline Hospital, Mr. Gregg Norman, and the best bottom end as well. And this next gentleman needs no introduction, so I won't give him one. No, that's not true. Actually, this is my very old friend and longtime mentor and partner, Mr. Deane Juhan. And I'm going to turn things over to Deane for just a few moments here. In fact, can you do this tune on your own while I change the string?
Earl, we need to negotiate our union contract.
We're in trouble now.
We're talking.
All right.
So.
So I will be back in just a moment, and we're going to let Deane and Gregg do something for you here, and I will just return in a moment.
Well, actually,
don't tell Earl this, but that throws me off stride less than he'd probably like to think. Because Gregg and I know this song just fine.
What
Bo's
song?
Blues.
I don't know this.
You don't know this. These blues, Bo, these blues, Bo, you know these blues. There's a feeling that comes stealing in, I just have to lose. I started out yesterday to get it right, got it so screwed up it kept me up all night. These blues, Bo, these blues, Bo, you know these blues. These blues, Flo, honey, you know these blues. I know you know these blues. You thought you were steady, but now you're getting ready to feel you got nothing to lose. It's the kind of day that you really want to play. Oh, oh man, seems to think you got some dues to pay. What? These blues, oh, honey, yeah, I know you know. Flo, you know these blues. I don't know what to do. Anyway, I'm jumping. I'm sure to get a thumping. There ain't no right way to choose. And if I don't get out of this hole I'm in, there'll never be a way I'll ever move again. These blues, Bo, you know these blues. Bo, you know these blues. Oh.